go.
The fact that he made two really good putts in the last two holes to do the things that we've expected of him over the last 20 years. Birdie in the last two holes and some nice putts, and the reactions were very much Tiger of old.
In all sports, now you know this, we tend to overreact to what we've most recently seen. So caution fans who just based on Sunday are going to say, hey, Tiger's back, he won the tournament, he's going to win from here on out.